And pothole menace continues to haunt residents of Mumbai as a 24-year-old resident met with an accident on the Vashi-Navi Mumbai highway. Ironically, this time the victim is a pothole activist himself. Junaid Qureshi was on his way to Sanpada on his bike when he fell due to the pothole. The victim sustained serious injuries on his hand and leg. And despite tweeting out his ordeal to the Chief Minister and Navi Mumbai Corporation, there has been no response so far. And Richa joining us live. Richa, yet another pothole accident there being reported from Mumbai. In this case, the man himself being a pothole activist. Yet another public apathy has come to light where this 24-year-old activist, he was himself ironically a pothole activist, as you correctly stated, and he was on his way towards Navi Mumbai Sanpada for some work purposes when just ahead of the Vashi toll naka, as he was reaching the Palm Beach Road, which is supposed to be a very famous point in the Vashi Navi Mumbai area, that's where the road was completely pothole ridden. And that's where because he was riding on his bike, he could not control, lost control of his bike because of these craters that had developed into the road, and he met with this massive accident. And right now he is at JJ Hospital where his treatment is currently underway, and he has sustained injuries, fractures, massive fractures on his hand as well as leg. And because of this, he also has to undergo a treatment, a surgery this Saturday at the hospital premises itself. Another very important point here being that he had a marriage slated next month, which it could now postpone because the recovery period post the surgery might take much more time. So certainly this is another again exposing the apathy on account of potholes, and this particular road coming under the PWD clearly states that the state now needs to take action and cognizance in this whole matter.
Absolutely, Richa. A shocking incident coming to light there where a pothole activist himself was at the receiving end of a pothole, resulting in an accident there. Thanks very much, Richa, for getting us those inputs. Let's also listen in to the activist's reaction there.
मैंने कल मेरी हाथ मेरा काम नहीं कर रहा था तो कल हम लोगों ने उसको अपना सीएमओ ऑफिस और पीडब्ल्यूडी मिनिस्टर और नई मुंबई पुलिस वगैरह को ट्वीट किया मैंने, बट अभी तक कोई रिस्पॉन्स नहीं आया है. और उस रोड की हालत ऐसी है कि वहाँ पे आप जाके देख लीजिए, हर दो घंटे में एक एक्सीडेंट होता है.
अच्छा.
चाहे वो कार के जरिए हो या बाइक के जरिए हो, हर दो घंटे में पोथोल की वजह से एक एक्सीडेंट होता है.